be delivering. I found it already.
Well, what did you find?
Remember the vacuum sweeper you had last time?
Oh, yes.
Well, this is a tape about how people make them.
Oh, do you have time to watch it with us?
I do. I've seen it, but I'd like to see it again.
Oh, well, let's put it into picture-picture. Oh, thank you for finding this.
Well, you're quite welcome.
How people make vacuum sweepers. Ooh, that'll be fun to see. All right, here we watch it. People make vacuum sweepers.
When people make vacuum sweepers, they start with this part. It's called the housing.
The housing?
Mm-hmm. And it will hold all the inside parts, like these wires. It's a big factory. Oh, next comes the motor.
Oh, the motor is the part that makes the noise when I turn on the sweeper, isn't it?
Well, that's right. Now she adds the electrical cord. There it goes in.
Mm-hmm. That's complicated, isn't it?
Oh, it is complicated.
Now, what's this person going to do?
Well, she puts on small blue caps that help hold the wires in place. Now, there's one that's on, holding wires in place. Now, watch. She'll put the wires together.
Oh, so the blue caps keep all those wires
together. That's right. And she'll do one more. There you go. Three blue caps. Mm-hmm. Now, this person puts in the filter, and there it is. And he puts on other parts, too.
There's a little wheel. And this is like putting a puzzle together.
Oh, yes, it is. Off it goes. Now, this person adds this part. And then it's time to close up the housing. Put the roof on. And you'll see in a moment she'll put some screws in the holes there. And that holds the housing on.
All together.
Mm-hmm.
Where's the screwdriver?
Well, you'll see. You see, there it is.
Oh, it's an electric one.
That's right. You see?
She's using an electric screwdriver.
There she's done. That's off. Now, this person checks to be sure that everything is okay. Testing the wheel. And here she pops open the front door and puts in the bag.
That's the part that collects the dust and dirt.
Right you are. And now she plugs it in and checks it. And watch that light will flash. And that means everything's working properly. A flashing light. Steps here. The side wheels are coming on, and that's how you can move the sweeper around the room.
Oh, yes, the big ones on the side.
Yeah, the big side wheels. There's. There you go. Side wheel. Checks it out. And then she adds the hose. This part is called the wand.
Like a magic wand.
And then the brush. There you have a finished vacuum sweeper.
You find the best things to show us, Mr. McFeely.
Well, I love my speedy delivery business.
Oh, speaking of that, would you like to hear your speedy delivery song on my...